on. So, which one of my gloriously inspired photobombs are you checking out?
Well, this one is crazy, bro.
That's not me.
I know. It's Butterfingers.
I can see that. That's no photobomb. It's just Butterfingers being Butterfingers.
Word. Butterfingers photobombs are bomb diggity.
He's got others? Oh, let me see.
Oh, whoa.
Look at that one.
Not a photobomb. But they made me laugh.
He didn't do anything, but it made me laugh.
Yeah, and they're funny.
But all those photos are accidents.
But it made me laugh.
Yeah, you mentioned that. Okay, so maybe an accidental photobomb is still a photobomb?
Sorry to break it to you, Ange, but Butterfingers might be the best photobomber in town now.
Ugh, but he doesn't do anything!
Whoa! Butterfingers almost has the same amount of likes as you!
Man, Ange, that's gotta be embarrassing.
No way can I be beat by Butterfingers! Hey, Butterfingers. Love your photobombs. You seem like you, really enjoy it. Funny stuff.
Oh, why are you squeezing the life out of that hot dog?
It's fine. Whoever wins, wins. That's fine.
Why are you mad at me?
It would just be, you know, weird that you get more likes than me since you've done nothing.
I did nothing.
My point exactly.
I didn't know I was in other people's photos. And I didn't put them up on that Photobombination website.
So then don't be in any more photos and we're good. Okay?
I could try, but people seem to like them.
You'd win now, BF.
Love the photobombs, Butterfingers.
Thanks.
What? Since when do you care about photobombs?
Since now, I guess. I've never been so popular in my life.
Game on, my friend. Game on. What's he up to?
Butterfingers is about to be in another one of his genius accidental photobombs.
Huh? Oh, get that off.
Wait, this'll be funny on that Photobombination website.
Oh, you ruined the photo! Ugh! Angelo, what's your deal? No deal. Just wanted to save you from being photobombed. That makes no sense.
Bomb anyone.
It was the one thing I was good at.
All my dreams of infamy, of being the butt of the joke, now ruined.
Huh. Why do I suddenly feel so bad?